everybody doing? 904. Let me start off by saying 904. Duval, kill yourself. 42. What it do? All day, every day. What's up, man? What you want to know about the Maverick?
I don't have a roll call. Let's see. Buffalo County. 308.
Let's go.
Don't kill yourself. Rob Lewis, 55, defensive end. That's all I got for who I am.
My name is Bobby Jones. I'm from SD, and I talk about San Diego. I'm from 605, not 619. Woo-hoo! I'm saying, shout out to Harlem. It's the Aces Click, baby. Let's go fast with Harlem. It's the H.A. Slick. Let's go. What's popping in the population? I spend money. Let's make it. So, my name is Bobby Jones, though. Number 98, defensive end.
Jordan Owen, number 59, Lexington, Nebraska.
My name is Anthony Ferg, or Amp Ferg. Number 67, I'm from God's country, Oakland, Nebraska. Great place to live. Love you, Molly.
My name's Rhett Stumdeck, number 52, played offensive line. From Sresco, also known as Silvertown, off of Joe Dirt.
Brian Horn, number 88. Tight end, Juniata, Nebraska, small town. What else are we going to talk about?
My name is Larry Atkinson. I'm from VA, aka Two Up, Two Down, aka the Felon.
I'm Ben Holstein. I'm an offensive lineman from Hardington, Nebraska.
I'm my name's Stuart Frazier. I'm 45, known by many names. AKA the Moose, AKA for a very short time, Secret Weapon, probably best known as the Meathead. I can leave that. Yeah. And I actually didn't know, but I actually was called the Temple for about 3 years, and I just found out about it a couple weeks ago. I don't know. That's a Bushkaism. That's a Bushkaism.
All right, Nate Worth, number 21, running back, Omaha, Nebraska.
Randy Cush, number 18, Gretna. G-Town, USA. Safety.
Oh.
Jake Krause. I play left guard, center, tackle, tight end, sometimes fullback on the goal lines. Number 82, 54, whatever.
Dan Green, number 72, Omaha West Side.
Why'd you make that face just now?
What face? All right, you know what? Shut up. We're going to keep this simple.
In the touchdown.
Yes. 2007 will be remembered as the pursuit of perfection. Having won three straight North Central Conference championships, the men of Mavericks football were hungry for something more, something to define their time at UNO. The journey began at Foster Field in Kearney with the traditional season-opening rivalry game with the UNK Lopers. Out to a 21-0 lead, and when all was said and done, the offense racked up 465 yards and the defense forced four turnovers in a 41-24 victory. Next, it was time to open up the home schedule. Over 10,000 fans packed Coniglia Field for a titanic struggle with second-ranked Northwest Missouri State.
Okay.
6 in the fourth. UNO rallied for 3 touchdowns and sealed the 25-21 upset win when Randy Cush pulled down this tipped pass for an interception. Looking to build on the momentum gained from the win over the Bearcats, the 5th-ranked Mavs went to work against Western Washington. And 3 touchdowns, while Brian McNeil scored 3 times as the Mavericks cruised to a 45-10 triumph in their NCC opener. It was time to take the show up the road to Sioux Falls, where always amped up Augie was ready to go. Let's get lost to overcome 4 turnovers and came from behind to beat the Vikings 36-23. With their record up to 4-0 and rankings of 1, 5, and 6 in the polls, UNO welcomed Jeff Jamrock's version of the Mavericks to Coniglia Field on homecoming. Cato D for 209 yards as the Mavs earned Coach Pat Burns his 100th career victory at UNO. Final score, Real Mavericks 45, Wannabe Mavericks 15. After a week off, it was time for the long bus ride to Grand Forks for a grudge match with the Fighting Sioux.
See if toys will be a factor today as they give to McNeil, and he's got breakaway speed. Brian McNeil will take it all the way for a touchdown, 79 yards.
His sophomore season, and another dump off. That's intercepted at the line.
Big defensive play for Omaha. Great job out there. Just saw the quick pass coming and got his big mitts up there and was athletic enough to pull that down.
Miller options back. McNeil cuts it back in. Touchdown. Miller with time and a man open. Touchdown, Keith
Eloy with his second touchdown catch of the year. Caulfield. Again, Freund scrambling, keeping it now up to the original line of scrimmage, and the Sioux. Zach Miller options, keeps it. Look at Miller go, breaking past the 25. No fumble. They'll mark him down at the 25. Chapel. Down goes Chapel.
McNeil returned to the state of North Dakota by shredding the Sioux for 237 yards. And UNO went to 6-0 as number one beat number two, 28-17. Ready to dog the Bulldogs, the Mavericks took to the home field to take on Duluth. Career, 179 yards and three touchdowns. His top-ranked Omaha toppled the Bulldogs, 42-17. With perfection still in sight, the Mavericks headed north to the banks of the Mississippi River. St. Cloud State was the next test.